the bench who will be speaking for the motion. And I call upon Injamul Haque to speak for the motion.
Honorable Speaker, sir, my senior brother in the opponent team must have been too much fond of reading the books. But one thing is that he doesn't know he can get the reference of point from a cell phone. At the time of preparing his answers of the questions of his subject in a more plain way. You know, brother, you can get help to make your project work given by the teachers more fantastic, innovative, full of facts and details. For some of the reference books, you need not go to the library. You can collect available taught theme information direct from the mobile. The hub of internet is ready in the mobile phone to give you specific knowledge, almost covering all aspects of life. Numerous websites and search programs can solve your information allergy better than a complex of the traditional library. The World Wide Web, www. Of the internet is differently linked in the mobile. The dreams of career come first from our frivolous makeup, being fickle-minded and not being alert. We shouldn't communicate with an unknown person in the mobile. We have to strain our every nerve to be honest and moral. Honorable Speaker, sir, my immediate former debater has counted the mobile a lifeless idiot. Our world is also full of good and bad men. For bad men, we can't leave the world. We should rather rule the world honestly and save the allies and function of the mobile from the clutch of bad men, underworld or any type of crime doer, maybe masculine and feminine. Thank you, my confused team, having complex but not confident. Thank you, Honorable Speaker, sir.
Thank you, Injamul Haque, for speaking for the motion. Now it is a turn to request Alamgir Alam to speak against the motion.
Honorable Speaker, sir, my opponent team is still now blind and successfully failed in the examination. Hello guys, better you know, mobile is nothing but a commercial enterprise run by big players of the world. Side by side, having camouflaged a person of mischief, play down old take a hound wife to slap on our beautiful cheek in the mobile. Before going up on chain, we can elbow the mobile out to be more conscious. What is your mobile number? What is your flat number? What is your birthday number? What is your ice cream number? What is your hairstyle number? What is your fail number in the same class? Now, these are big culture. Wonderful. Now, if I ask your roll number in the class, then you look behind. Alas, Honorable Speaker, sir, my opposite team is in the fantasies of adolescence. They are making house on Satan planet, declaring the mobile the greatest handsome weapon of beauty and knowledge. They would finally love the mobile and leave the school without loving the school books. The result is that police will investigate the matter and will find them. They jump into the ocean of mobile, now hidden in the mobile safe, thinking the mobile the chocolate world of hide and seek games. Honorable Speaker, sir, please save them and please take us with you to save them, because they are yet on mother's lap. And forgetting the gift of mother nature, they are being machine-made machine. I don't want to see them victim turn some extent chain sampling of blue whale game once run in the mobile some years ago. A school boy or a school girl shouldn't use a mobile. If they cry for only 15 minutes in a day, must be allotted to play games in the mobile. While 15 minutes being over, the parents' mobile ought to reach to the parents. If a school student like watching cartoon, he or she should do it in the television screen, because the ray of television is less risky than the ray of mobile phone. Hello brothers, in the opposite team minded, a mobile may be exceptional for the university students, but the school students are not sufficiently fit for using a mobile, because you or we may be misguided in our adolescent brain. Thank you, the opposite team of Andrew Dreams. Thank you, dignified speaker, sir.
Thank you, Alamgir. Now I invite participant from the Treasury bench, Tahir Ahmed, to move his view for the motion.
Honorable Speaker, sir, My opponent, elder brother, has taken the mobile a complete negative thing. He is one-sided in his judgment. Mobile is the creation of science and technology like World Wide Web of the Internet. The telecommunication or wireless mobile has created a global village in the world. The earth, as if has turned into a smaller village. Through video conference, we can communicate with others and can learn something with give and take approach. Also, technology applied in the mobile phone is an interesting matter. Here, getting the wonder of science. We feel the attraction of science. We feel the attraction of science. Then determining the energy develop in us to discover something or to invent a new thing. This is a plus point, a passive inspiration in the passive way. Such would be a blessing if we move for common well-being, not to demoralize others. Thank you, my learned friends in the opposite team. Thank you, honorable speaker, sir.
Thank you, Tahir. Now I request Vineet Day of the opposition bench to put forward his view. Vineet.
Honorable speaker, sir, my opponent team seems to have been a complete device in society alone. It is their keep up, not ours. A mobile, a lifeless device. How can it become the only source of receiving knowledge? A fixed body of receiving knowledge. If we make ourselves, then I must walk out on the footpath to observe what is the difference between the human being and the ass, the beast of burden. Some boys, the other day I marked, always come in the face of danger at the time of constant hearing in the mobile. As if they would hold the phone to the air on the middle of the road, as per attitude, to get a sudden blow from a moving car. Mobile is a lifeless thing, so it's given knowledge practically, not in reflection from the minds of the boys. Who claims to have knowledge, not from the mobile or already have done? Now, where knowledge goes, my pocket partners, at the time of moving along the road? Only your propaganda remains to spread for a clever bias in 21st century. I would like to suggest the youngers forget the mobile. Die that nonsense. Okay, please hear songs from the mobile only for 15 minutes in a day and nothing else. After 15 minutes getting over, you must give back your mobile to your parents. Thank you, my clumsy brothers in the opposite team. Thank you, honorable speaker, sir.
Thank you, Vineet, for your presentation. Now, I again invite speaker from the Treasury Bench, Abu Shahid, to speak for the motion.
Honorable speaker, sir, we are always conscious about our lot. We are ready to save our life. The opponent team must not have them at a loss thinking about our life. We use mobile at leisure time, taking from our parents or elder brothers or sisters. I use mobile only for 50 minutes or 30 minutes in a day. Either I play games, collect GK in the mobile. Off and on, I listen to songs. Various theme of songs are supplied in the mobile. This is a great chance. I collect knowledge from these songs and spontaneously get the opponent of outer world. Our school education should be linked with the outer world. Mobile and television give the ways. Mobile can be a part of mass education like television, newspaper and film. No doubt, the programs of television must be well thought for the children. Film should be good and mobile should be environment friendly. It is the responsibility of the elders to create a good environment. Thank you, honorable speaker, sir.
Thank you, Abu Shahid. Now, the last speaker from the opposition bench is Shamimuddin. I request Shamim to speak against the motion.
Honorable speaker, sir, unfortunately, a mobile set has been an enslavement box, an artificial storehouse of polarized knowledge. Sometimes it mixes a color of bluff information. Often can we see boys and girls of colleges are driven away with a mobile in the hand, away from reality, from its surroundings. It forms a severe obsession to be spoiled, forgetting the practical world of learning. So I am against the motion. I think mobile is a device of political illusion, not of knowledge properly, because teenagers use the mobile not for having knowledge in most cases, but as an exhibition item, it occupies valuable time of the learner. So I am against. Of course, intelligent person can use it for a safeguard, but school boys and girls cannot have it as a device of study. If properly meant this way, they get easily mesmerized with the fancies and doesn't deserve that maturity to study with this diplomatic device. So mobile, only an adult person who is mature and who preserves conscience, reasoning power and value judgment, he or she is properly fit for to continue watching games, studies in it, to make a mobile servant under lordship, not to be servant of the mobile. So mobile is a device of knowledge in 21st century. That shouldn't be the prime motion for immature school boys and girls. Greater world is gifted with animation of knowledge and education. It promotes a nature and learning process. We should study this greater world, purify environment for the sake of our survival with innermost heart. Actually, mobile has been a dogmatic status symbol, a volatile force to be ended soon. Mobile, nowadays, has been a pretending machine of monopoly enterprise to charge and wearing aggression of our over our native culture and patriotic mainstream. So here I have a breakthrough. I oppose today's motion and would like to request my opponents in the fantasy team to forget ice cream of present the mobile to feel a pain of humanity. So to here.
Thank you, Shamim. Shamim is the last speaker of this debate competition. But as per the rule of the debate, the mover of the debate from the Treasury bench will be allowed to speak for 1 minute, and within 1 minute, and that 1 minute will not be counted for competition purpose. As per the protocol of the debate, our leader of the Treasury bench, who have spoken for the motion, will be again allowed, if you are interested, for 1 more minute.
Honorable Speaker, sir, I am on behalf of the motion. Our today's motion is mobile is a device of knowledge in 21st century. It is a fact of the moment. Most reliably, when we handle a cell phone, we go through hands-on ideas, and that is a plus point that together we go through hands-on ideas, and that is a plus point that together undoubtedly a school boy or a school girl must be honest, having a good taste at the time of touching or biting the mobile. The world knowledge is getting exported into a mobile. We can use it, not import, but comfortably playing the electronic device. Going to the threshold of internet section of the mobile, we can play games, search the question, etc. in it, and can develop our IQ. That is intelligence put in. Honorable Speaker, sir, mobile plays a super class strength in 21st century to make learners smart, careful, enriched, and with up-to-date scientific ideas. An important point, sir, I do remember now. Mobile was used at the time for online studies. Mobile was used at the time of lockdown, declared due to attack of COVID-19. Hence, mobile is not useless. I would like to politely suggest my opponents, seniors and friends, please stop your wagging talk of expert ideas to make a mobile the negative idiot. Better welcome my intelligence ideas. Thank you, everybody, speaker. Thank you, my opponent.
So, officially our debate competition is over, and it is the time to speak a few words as being the speaker of this debate. I am really, first of all, thank authority of the school for selecting a debatable topic in the debate today. And really in the current days, we could not often find this sort of debate competition in educational institute. I belong to my alma mater, Karimganj College, where it is a very sorry plight that we could not find many more participants who volunteer himself or herself for the debate competition. And I am really happy to see that youngsters, many youngsters,
from this Nobile School have come forward and participated in this debate competition. The topic, which again I will say, is not very much suited to this very Nobile participants, because there are many debatable questions embedded in this topic, but then the way the participants have presented their views covering the entire theme of this debate is really unthrilling. I am very much happy that the school is going in a very right direction. The way each and every participant presented their views, interacted with the opposition participants are really, really praiseworthy. And I remember that after many years, today I'm really happy that from the young and budding students, I have witnessed such a good debate. And for this, I request all of you to give very big hand to all the participants and for the school administration as well, because they are nurturing your children in a very right direction. I convey my respect to all the teachers and management committee of the school for going ahead, and I pray to Almighty God to shower all blessings so that from these schools we will have so many good citizens who will lead us in coming years. Coming to the topic again, really many things has been spoken by the participants. They have mentioned those who have for the motion, they are having a bit advantage, because in today's world we cannot survive even for an hour of our working time without mobile. And this is the call of the technology. We should not always blame that this mobile is bad or good. This topic, I say, it is only for the debate. To come to the truth, in this 21st century, we cannot lag behind in any respect. And to go and march forward, our opposition as well as treasury branch, all are using mobile, I know. Though today they did not bring the mobile, but I am sure our opposition participants also will be having Android mobile of much high price, because to fit with the need of the present day. And in a mobile, I am not speaking for the motion really, I am telling the advantage of the mobile as well as the some of the disadvantage. In the topic of our debate today, mobile is a device of knowledge in 21st century. Very intelligently, the authority of the school did not mention about the student, but our participants are bringing haphazardly the word student. I am really sorry, you should catch up the exact meaning of the topic. Nevertheless, it has been confined to the students. It was for one and all. So there is a trick in the topic. So I thank school authority that this topic is being very trickily selected, and participants who are actually held themselves responsible in this topic, they are bringing the students in the arena of mobile, 21st century and mobile using by the students. Students is not at all mentioned. So mobile is really beneficial for each and every agenda of our today's life. We all know, our young generation might be knowing very well, the thing we can do with computer, laptop and internet. Nowadays, with the help of mobile with Android facilities and with high quality software, we can able to do everything in our mobile phone. And this